SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to make folders on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to create app folders on the home screen of your iPhone 14, then you simply need to find one of the apps that you want to put in the folder. Then you can tap and hold on the app icon. And then you can choose the Edit Home Screen option. Then you can drag that app icon on top of one of the other app icons that you want to include in the folder, and then you need to let go of it, and then you can see that this has created a folder called Utilities. And now you can continue dragging other app icons into that folder as needed, and once you're done, you can open the folder and change the name of the folder. And then once everything is finished there, you can tap Done at the top right corner of the screen, and you'll have your app folder created on the home screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.